Welcome back to our channel. This is Sap-fires, and those who are new here, let me introduce you. I am Asta. You can also call me Asta, and I have another friend called Lopa, and together we are the Sap-fires.
Because we are Sap-fires.
So, I guess you all are wondering what I am doing right now here. As usual, I am here with another makeup video.
But I just want to know one thing. You ready? Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying?
And this time our concept is a new series of makeup. So, what we have thought is, we will do a series of zodiac sign makeup. And today's the first episode of this series, first video of this series, and we are gonna post every zodiac every month. So keep watching our channel to get your zodiac makeup sign. So today's zodiac is, drum rolls, Pisces. And those who are Pisces, this is gonna be for you. Pisces is the zodiac sign which is for the people born within February 19th to March 20th, and this is gonna be a makeup look for you. For me, I am actually a Libra by birth. I was born in September, so I'm a Libra, but my birth sign is a Leo. And for Lopa, let me tell her one too. She is a Libra too, because she's an October Libra, but her birth sign is Aries. And without wasting any time, let's get into this video. Okay, so first I have done my base already, so not to waste my time on base, which you all know what I do. So just let's get into the makeup video. Let me tie my hair and come first. Put on a headband. So let's get into the video.
So here I am, first combing off the bush over my eyes. That actually looks like a really lengthy process, but it's not like that, guys. It was pretty fast. See, I'm already done. Now I'm filling the gaps in between my eyebrows with some black eyeshadow. Yeah, eyeshadow. I want to make some beautiful fishy thing and mermaidy look, so I'm gonna choose some colors from my palette, and I'm gonna choose this yellow color, and then the green blue green, I don't know what, all colors. Let's put on all the colors because fishes and mermaids are colorful. And these are pretty colors. I want to do pink, and I also want to do that yellow. I don't know what to do now, so I'll put on every color from my palette. Here I'm just putting on some colors from my eyeshadow palette to make it a colorful mermaidy look. Yeah, they are all powders because I prefer powder things more. It's a pretty green color. Oh my god. And the blue with the green kind of gets mixed in the video, in the camera. But it looked really pretty off camera. Here I'm putting purple. Oh. Oh, fuck. I love this purple. I was there also, I was saying in the video, the purple looks so good. So I just put purple everywhere now because I like the color. Now I'm putting the colors on the next part of my face because why not? It looks pretty colorful. Now glitter time! Oh my god, that's pretty glitter. That glitter looks so pretty. I love glitters. I really, really love glitters. Oh wow. let's fast forward it so much. It took me so long to put all the glitters of different colors, different shades, matching them, that I just skipped so much fast forwarding it. Now I'm just putting on eyeshadow on my eyes, and that's gonna be glittery too, because I'm gonna put a lot of glitters everywhere. Yes, here I'm back with my glitters and putting glitters on my eyelids, because why not? We are gonna glitter everywhere because we are Pisces for the day. Guys, isn't that pretty? That's so pretty. But it has so much fallout. Glitter is everywhere on my hand, my dress, the floor, everywhere. I'm highlighting my nose, and that's my favorite process because I love highlighters. But my face is already glowing with so much glitter. That's so much glowing. But still, why not? Please, highlighter. We want more. Yeah, more highlighter on the nose. Yes. And now the white paint makes a comeback. So let's make some scales on our face, because Pisces is fish and we are gonna be a mermaid today.
So guys, I have done it a lot, alright. I've completed my look a lot. I think this white has become more prominent than I wanted it to be. Let's see how I can fix this later on, maybe after it gets dry to look good. Or else I have to think about something else. Let me put on the eyeliner and the mascara and see how things go, then I will decide. Guys, please comment down below. What is your zodiac sign, and tell us how you want your look to be. Like, tell us what's your zodiac, and let's see what happens in your zodiac. Let me run my fingers through your salty hair. Go ahead, explore the island vibe so real that you can feel it in. Okay guys, I'll go off camera and complete my eyeliner and come back soon.
So I'm done with eyeliner and I'm now putting kajal, which I used to skip a lot earlier, but I do it now a lot. Yeah. So that's my new mascara, so I'm showing it off. I'm gonna wear that now. So that much glitter was less, so I'm putting more. Now that's my favorite product, which is a lipstick. And now let's finish off this entire look with this. That's my look, entire makeup. Now I'm gonna tie my hair nicely and come back and show you the complete look in just bang.
That's it for today's video, guys. This is the final look. It's really colorful, vibrant, and I've tried to make it like a bit of mermaidish and fishy. Like I wanted to draw scales here. It's not so good though, but I hope you'll like this. That's what in my box for today, and I think I could do a better job with this, but I think that's not bad. Whatever. So if you like this video, hit this video a like, subscribe to our channel down below, comment down what you want to see next, and till the next video, see y'all. Also comment down your zodiac sign so that we can make your makeup look too. I hope we will do a better job with other zodiacs. If you all don't like this video, do feel free to dislike this. And those who are Pisces, I'm really sorry if I couldn't do a good job. But I love you all and thanks for watching this video. Bye!
Please rise for our national anthem.
I got $500 in cash in case they don't take Amex. She wanted to see me, so now I'm headed to the annex. Sorority house, she's